especially in Vegas, because Vegas gets so dry that all the metal shrinks a little bit and you get sharp frets and all kinds of other issues that come from wood shrinking. And then as soon as you bring them back out on tour, they go back to their regular state. So any adjustments you made to make them play well in Vegas now become a problem when you leave Vegas. That's the one of the issues from living in the desert.
Nice.
My last pig, buddy.